Hey guys, it's RegGeo2 here. This is a little announcement for the All-Terrain Lawn Tractor Forum build-off. The ends today, the November 30th. After that, the threads get locked on the forum page, so you cannot update them anymore. So I'm going to just post this video to let you guys know. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube page, because this weekend I'm going to get some footage of this thing out in the woods and tearing it up. So on Sunday, I'm going to be posting that video. Since I can't update my thread, I just want to let you know. Make sure you subscribe to the YouTube page, so that way on Sunday, whenever I upload the video, you can see this thing in action. But other than that, I'd just like to thank everybody for the positive feedback they've given me on the Wheel Horse. I think it turned out excellent. And I'd like to wish all the other competitors a good luck, and hopefully the best mower will win, and I'm hoping that I can get all your guys' votes, and hopefully we can place first place again this year. Thanks, guys.